The Orion spacecraft's journey beyond the moon and back to Earth ended with its splashdown in the Pacific Ocean. Landing and recovery operations are some of the most critical aspects of a mission. Here are some companies that are assisting NASA with this for the Artemis missions. Duatron Incorporated in Rhode Island provides highly sophisticated computer systems that receive information from sensors on the Orion spacecraft. Some of these sensors are used to provide data on the physical and electrical conditions of Orion during splashdown. Spike Design and Manufacturing in Montana designs, fabricates, tests, and delivers the Landing and Recovery Crew Egress Stand to recover Orion from the Pacific Ocean. The Crew Egress Stand is used to access the hatch door on the Orion crew module. With major operations in Tullahoma, Tennessee, Jacobs is the prime contractor for NASA's Exploration Ground Systems program at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. One of their responsibilities for the Artemis missions is to support the recovery of the Orion crew module. All states are mission critical for Artemis.